Here it is in my tube tester. It's at 100. You can see it glowing. And I'm going to turn off the light here. And there it is. It does work well.